do whatever blows your skirt up. I mean, you remind me of a camel dealer I used to know. I'm going to put you down wind. Back here into the camel lot. Let's see. Sir, let's have you come right over. Sir, right over. Look, I know you're having doubling for Marion.
Hi, Mike.
And, of course, you all remember Mr. Coyote, Indiana's double. And they're hanging out here with you. They're watching the show, enjoying the tumblers. But little do they realize, the Nazis are sneaking up on them. So I need somebody real special for this next part. Here, let me see who can I pick one. Yeah, what's your name, sir?
John.
John. That's appropriate. Yeah. You still holding it, John? That's good. Need you to hold it over here now, John. You take little steps if you need to.
Yeah, it helps.
I want you to stand right about here. Good. John, when the Nazis attack, you deflect the bullets.
Good idea.
Yeah. John, don't be afraid to use your whole body, John, but whatever you do, don't get off this mark. Okay. Boss, how do the extras look for you?
Oh, just great, Mike. Let's do it.
Yes, sir. Put a set, please.
Kids, let's get ready to do the shot. Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next scene, the Cairo Encounter. Let's wish all of our extras good luck.
Thank you.
Cameras ready? Roll cameras.
Speed. Common stitch, scene 113 after. Car will chase. Take one.
Background. Action.
And action.
Sure, we're not hot yet, Kimberly.
I know you're under a lot of pressure.
Well, it goes with the territory. When you put people and pyro together, there's no room for error.
Then how do you rehearse for a scene like this?
Unfortunately, with explosives, we don't have that luxury. Excuse me.
Lindy, we're ready for main prep.
I only want to do this once. I'm depending on you, Brett.
Don't worry, sweetheart. We'll be just fine, okay? And when you get inside, don't forget to pack your belts.
Okay.
All right?
How are we looking, Brett? I'll let you know, Mike. All right, we're on standby, people.
Truck's hot.
Roll cameras.
Speed. Common sticks and 114 apple. Carlos speed team, take one.
Ready, Wendy?
Let's do this before I change my mind.
Explosives must be one of the most dangerous things
that a
stunt person has to deal with, am I correct?
Yes, but I think most stunt people would agree
that
accidents
and murdering.
What is that? Well, it takes timing, practice, and coordination to make it look like you're really hitting somebody. Well, here, wait a minute. Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
Mike, can I borrow one of your extras?
Sure, buddy. Help yourself.
Thanks. Hi, everybody. I need a volunteer. Who wants to help me out? Well, you, sir? Oh, sir, don't be bashful. You're going to be just great. Okay, I like your shirt. That's nice. Now, of course, you would never try this without the proper training. You see, if I continue throwing a punch with all of your weight, well, here, let me show you what I mean. Oh, sir. Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course, you never really supposed to connect with your partner's face. You see what I mean? You can really get hurt if you don't have the perfect timing. Sir, try not to lean into it, okay?
Sorry.
All right. It takes coordination and a real level head. Sir, get up, you're making me look bad. Well, hand to hand is only one form of combat. We also use knives and swords. Oh, yeah, and whips!
Wendy, I think we got the point there.
You're not my extras now.
Thank you, sir. In fact, let's have a big round of applause for all of our great extras.
Roll cameras.
Steve. Common sticks, team 4, Charlie. Just a fight. Take one.
Play that. And action.
Thank you.
at the Disney MGM Studios.